Kings at Blues. This was a fun little thing that someone requested. How's everyone doing? The Kings are up 2-1. The Blues are losing. They're trying to not lose by more. Nice save by Binnington. Deep in his crease there. Deep in his crease. That would be a good band name if you're starting like a hockey-themed band name. Shout out the Zambonis. All the scientists. All right, here's the penalty. And bam. Interference. Clifford gets called for it. I don't know. The elbow to the chest, the knee to the back of the thing, it's kind of incidental, but he did impede him. He kind of skated into him. I don't think it's nearly as drastic as that dude on the Blues made it seem, so I'm kind of upset with him. More upset with him than the penalty. Fine with them calling it a penalty. Good sell by number 49 there. And you know who he sold it to the most? His goalie, Binnington. That goalie was not happy. More on that later. He says, "Fuck is that? I was just skating by." And goalie says, "You weren't skating by. This is just skating by. I'll show you just skating by. Clifford says, "Get out of my face, fucking weirdo. Go back to your home." And then these guys like, "That's our goalie. Oh, how dare you hit our goalie who skated into you first." And then the great phone race happens. And this dude should have won, but this dude kicked his ass. And then this lady comes in second place. And Yellow Hoodie, what are you doing, dude? Yellow Hoodie, what are you doing? You've missed everything. You're so late. This redhead girl, she at least has an excuse over here because she gets hit with the Wi-Fi passwords. Brutal. Anyway, all the Blues came in and they roughed up Clifford, but they didn't get a single penalty for it. This stick is stuck. The ref comes and says, "Oh, I'll help you guys. Here you go." And he says, "Yeah, don't interfere with my teammate. No way. No way you're going to be doing..." Binnington, creeping me out, dude. More creepy than Clifford's hair. So they go on to score on the power play, tie the game. So that's pretty instrumental in the gameplay here. This one is brought to you by SeatGeek. Go to SeatGeek, use code JOHNBOY, get $20 off your first ticket purchase. Sit on the glass and be quick with your phone. Be quick with your phone. Don't be like the Yellow Hoodie guy.